Hello everyone, hope you're all doing good. This is Dr. Rishna doing MBA Homeopathy. And today I want to give you few suggestions and the recommended books for the preparation of the PG entrance examination. You all know that the AIA PGET, which is All India Ayush PG, means post graduation entrance test. So it is usually a national entrance test, national wide test, and a duration of for 2 hours with 120 objective type of questions. So the reason for making this video is especially for the beginners for the preparation of the PG entrance, that is AIA PGET for the Ayush department. And I have collected a possible materials and all the information from my own experience and my friends. So I have gathered this for you all. And without getting late, we will just go through what are the materials and the books to be referred and what are the recommended books for the preparation of the AIA PGET. So guys, through this video I'll make you know all what are the books to be referred for the homeopathic subjects and the books to be referred for the allied subjects. You all know that if I'm not wrong, 50% of the questions are from homeopathic subjects and 50% are from the allied subjects. So I'll make you know which are the important books to be referred for the homeopathic subjects and the books which is to be referred for the allied subjects. So and along with the books, and I'll just make you know the Play Store apps, which is very much beneficial for you all, the Play Store apps, and along with the few YouTube links and YouTube channels. I'll make you know the YouTube channels also, which is very much useful for you all for the practice bits and all. And along with this, I also mention you, I'll also make you know that the online test series. The online test series are very much useful to go through the tests. So the before like a mock test and online test series are plays a very crucial role. So not a mere preparation is important, and along with that preparation you need to appear for the mock test. That will make you a guide as a guide for the time management and all. So these are the four aspects I need to discuss here with you. So the first book which I will suggest is the UPSC and MD by Dr. V.K. Chauhan. You might have all known and familiar with this book, and it is usually a multiple objective solved questions. It will be available in the three parts, part 1, 2, and 3 books. So this is one of the major and most widely used book for the preparation of PG entrance, and this is about the homeopathic books to be referred. And the second book which I need to suggest you is a guidebook of homeopathic for competitive examination. This is the second book which is most widely used next to the Dr. V.K. Chauhan's UPSC and MD. And this is also available in the three volumes, volume 1, 2 and 3. I hope this will be very definitely useful for you all to go through the homeopathic subjects. Okay, and coming to the allied subjects. So the allied subjects are given the equal importance along with the homeopathic subjects. So the allied subjects, I want to suggest you this Sure Success Magic. This is very easy to remember and recall. Why this book is suggestible? Because it is like a notes. Whenever we go through a preparation, we will just write the notes for each topic, and this book contains the information just like a notebook, like a notes, means like one liners, and it is very easy to remember the points, important points. So so guys, Sure Success Magic, this is a book which I need to I want to suggest you for the allied subjects. Okay, next coming to the Play Store applications apps, that is Marrow, which is a worldwide most widely used application, the Marrow. And you can also find the online test series from the Marrow. And another homeopathic application is AIM. AIM Homeopathy. This is the application where you can find the MD papers, UPSC, State PSC, NHM, and subject wise MCQs, mock, etc. So I suggest you this a very nice Play Store application, which is which may be helpful to you all. And the applications are over. Coming to the online test series. So Pulse online test series are one of the most important test series you can follow, and also the Marrow online test series are very helpful to you all if you follow them. And also the most of my friends and all my colleagues used to suggest that they have followed the Pulse online test series and as well as the Marrow online test series, mock test series. And coming to the YouTube channels. So I want to make you know that there are certain YouTube channels, they are very helpful to you to know the MCQs and with the solved MCQs. So I usually used to follow the Homeo Guru and Friend of Health, etc. I'll just give the link at the description. Please do follow. I hope it is very useful for you. This video is very useful for you, and I hope this video is very useful for you all. Please do follow and make your goal fulfilled. Take care. Bye bye.